so he can finally see the ugly truth I buried 6 feet